Go, guys. You can see we're on the south facing slope now. Just spooked out a quail. Karen, no. Karen, come on. So in a little bit we'll be back on the north facing slope, which will be good. The dogs are getting thirsty. You can see the big old weather stands up there. That's where we're heading. There they go. Bunch more pheasants. Actually, those are California quail. Come on, guys.